Just remember, there isn't anything Christ Jesus wouldn't do for me and you.